I bet he smokes weed. Otherwise, why would he put our testicles outside our bodies where someone could do this? Here we go!